There's a trout that's been rising. There he goes. Very consistently right there. Tied on a sedge hammer caddis. And I caught one rainbow with it. It was rising less consistently just downstream. I don't think it's a very big fish, but it's doing gorgeous. Ripples might put him down for a second though. It's late November. And this is a holdover fish. This is a string that was only stocked in the spring. Takes these new short breaks. Thank you. yet to see him come up a couple of times.
And I caught one fish before that day. Scrabble was bigger than now.
Hey, that's how it works. Come up and I'll give him another shot. I don't see.